launched last month and decided to start a new company. Her new company exports gas-produced chocolate gatto. They ship from Storybook Island all over the world. Well, as of today, the company's still in the red. Even though the company is already almost bankrupt, Alyssa had this to say. I just wanted to be called the boss for once in my life. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Was that really the end of the story? That's shocking. Thanks for watching. For your 9 o'clock news, this is Jasmine Dove, signing off.